Welcome back, Tears of the Kingdom. Alright, well, we are in Zora's domain, and we are going this way. Alright. Okay. Let me get my, still on my voice ready. Happen to have a shrine relic of that.
You? It's good to see you, my friend.
What if I do that worse? I tried.
Link,
It's not too long. I see it where the unicorn missing and was beside myself with concern. Whatever could have transpired?
No!
You think something like that could take a place beneath Hyrule Castle? And afterward, you mysteriously awoke on the Sky Island. The sky. Could it be that the sky is the key to everything, after all? Ah, my apologies. I've actually been wondering if those floating sky islands could be the source of the falling sludge. That is why I've tasked a Zora historian with investigating ruined fragments and all historical documents related to the sky. As for me, I'm not at liberty to leave this spot at present, as I am uniquely qualified to deal with the sludge here. You see, old friend, this place is the source of the water that flows into Zora's domain. That is why I must use my power of water manipulation to separate the sludge from our water in order to clean it. If I cease, then the sullied water will flow into our beloved home. There will be much pain and suffering. He says as he ceases to clean the water. That is why I cannot afford to leave here, no matter what. Say, Link, has it not seen the princess and its whereabouts are related to the floating sky islands and the ruins? If so, perhaps you should go and speak with our historian Giunto. It's many years to bust him. Great wisdom. It's quite possible he can provide you with some useful information. At present, you should be able to find Giotto considering his continuing his investigation at Total Link. By the way, I hope you know that I am truly happy to see you again after such a long time apart, my dearest friend. Visit me anytime you like. Your presence is never anything less than welcome. I appreciate it. So, going down. Remember that where we need that. So it was always going to find accidentally them for a purpose. Most of all. Skyfish. Hmm.
Yes.
Just hop up to the top and go down. That much faster, right? Through everything like we had before, I bet. place that should lock. Right. Flanking dwarf, which requires me to listen to a bunch of kids for a game. You had to go up there.
top.
Now we gotta go find that hole in the waterfall that Shelly pointed out a little while ago. Which one is west of here, I believe. West. Anyway, straight down. Straight down the waterfalls. Pretty much a slide straight down. Keep an eye out. A big old hole for a lot of it keeps going down there. Oh yeah, right. Time to die on the armor. You gotta hold down the A button, but you don't have to be standing around to do that. Being the annoying guy in the king is not in the water, so you gotta be careful.
Is that you? So it is, Link. How'd you find this place? What group lawyer are you plotting? Old my other lawyer, is you. You speak in such a way without explanation, Link here will only be confused as to what is going on. Hello, Link. It's been some time since we last spoke. I had received word that you were missing among Princess Zelda. Why have you come here? Well, to think that such a thing should transpire for the hero of Hyrule and Princess Zelda.
Huh?
You expect us to believe that Princess Zelda simply disappeared just like that? Not so your ears with your lies. I saw Princess Zelda with their own eyes. And after the phenomenon, the Hyrule Castle took place. Arm yourself, Mojo. Link's eyes betray no hint of deception. He remains a trusted friend of the Zora. There must be an explanation. Link, I will now tell you what happened when we last saw Princess Zelda, as well as the reason behind my seclusion here in the Pristine Sanctum. We encountered Princess Zelda just after Hyrule Castle ascended into the sky. Floating islands appeared as if from nowhere. Sludge and fragments of ruins began raining down. Muzu and I left the domain to investigate these strange occurrences. That is when this happened. Princess Zelda descended from the sky, accompanied by a Sludge monster. What happened next took us by surprise. She then unleashed the beast upon us.
King Donovan went away into the vanquished of threat. However, he was gravely injured by the Sludge during the battle. As a Princess Zelda, she vanished without trace. If word got out, Princess Zelda lost her mind about the Zora King, the resulting turmoil would be devastating. That is why we are temporarily remaining hidden within the Pristine Sanctum.
According to your story, Princess Zelda disappeared suddenly in the depths beneath Hyrule Castle. On the other hand, she suddenly appeared near Zora's domain and unleashed a monster upon us. The waters of truth have become murkier still, but from the Zora perspective, one thing is clear. And always back to the sky. This disaster, the Sludge of the monster, and even Princess Zelda. It may well be that the answer to these riddles can only be found skyward. Sidon ordered Giotto, a historian well acquainted with ruins, to investigate. I wonder if any progress has been made. Ah, so you have already spoken with Giotto. You say that the mark of the king was mentioned on the stone slate that was restored. Indeed, I do know of it. The mark of the king refers to a Zora king's scale. One of my scales, in other words. I have heard it called by the name you mentioned in an ancient ritual. However, none remain who know how it was used. This particular scale of mine may prove useful to you. By all means, take a few. There is no need for restraint. This says nothing to me. If you run out, simply return and acquire more. After all that has transpired, and after much reflection, I've come to a realization. I must truly be getting on in years to allow me a monster to catch me off guard. Perhaps the time is nearing for me to pass the title of King on to Sidon.
King Donovan.
In any case, that is a matter for another day, after the chaos surrounding the sludge has quieted. Please inform Sidon about my situation and about the king's scale. Tell him there's no need to worry about me. Tell him that he must go forth and do what needs to be done. That's nice. Got this right here. Alright.
Off we go. Speak to Sidon.
Oh!
Ah, that is a Zora armor. It really is perfect on you. I have no doubt that it will help you in your search for Princess Soda.
Yes.
Speaking of, have you found anything? What? You see, my father was attacked by a monster. A Princess Zelda wished it upon him. What could that possibly mean? For now, I fear all we can do is take my father at his word, try not to let a concern overcome us. Link, thank you for telling me about my father. Princess Zelda, something in the sky, not to mention the monster and that filthy sludge, it seems our course is skyward. We now know what the mark of the king with dumb slate refers to my father's scale. The Armenian mystery is that of the land of the skyfish and the floating rock in the shape of a droplet. Stand upon the land of the skyfish. Must be referring to an actual location of some sort. I'm sure if we locate the land of the skyfish, it'll lead us to the floating rock in the shape of a droplet. Link, if you find any leads, please let me know at once. Need to go up. I actually found this location in my other game before I knew what it was for. I'm like, oh, I knew what that said. There, a skyfish hole. It's over there on the far side.
is hurt.
Where am I? Currently. I'm currently over the city. That was water.
TV. Alright.
Seriously. We got batteries. Wait. Got a room. I don't have far. I Can't expect the game to fight everything. Let's go ahead and pop out. Stand here. Well, here is relative. Stand on one of these parts of the circle. And we'll see. Eventually. Yeah, you gotta, it's kind of like a puzzle. I've never played the Batman games. Anyway. Get rid of the trophy. State farm is there. Yoda, it's far too dangerous for you to be here.
Yes.
Huh? What has happened, my friend? Did you figure something out? You saw the ancient stone slate's riddle, and a pillar of light appeared. If the words upon the stone slate are correct, a path to the sky may open up and we investigate that location.
Oh!
Odenlink, this is a huge development. That's not entirely true, however. It is something that... That monster is covered in sludge. Could it be the foul beast that harmed father? As ever, it is up to you, my lady. Link, please, I must ask you to fight at my side once more. The beast has protected his body with sludge. It's a mighty opponent, certainly. You must not falter. When an opportunity presents itself, call out to me. I shall use my power to envelop you in water, thus shielding you from my foe. At that point, you may shoot forth the water as an attack by swinging your weapon.
We need to get up close and personal with it. Be careful.
Goodness, Lady Ona, something had happened to you. In any case, it's possible that another monster will appear. I suggest you return to the domain at once.
Yes.
Well, of course it would be best if we could accompany him. However, I cannot leave you alone in this dangerous place. But but I
come now.
Upset Missy Fishy. Like my old self, like I always do.
Yes, yes.
I see, and there it is, clear as day. I was giving into my fear of once more losing someone I love.
Ah,
you are right, Yona. I will not give in to this fear, nor forsake my trust in you. I leave this place to you, my love. Offer your link to the pillar of light. I shall blaze on ahead, my friend.
Alright, and here is where we'll start next time. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.